Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Pisces. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So if you are interested, you can watch that, Pisces. So let's see what are these cards for your general energies. We have book, ring and letter. So today in your circumstances, maybe in your work or in your personal life, in this relationship, you are learning something new today. Maybe you are improving your skills, talents, you are attending some workshop to learn something, or today you are gaining knowledge regarding something, maybe some choices you made. You have that clarity and understanding what needs to be done, what is the next step, or what will be the right choice for you today. So some kind of clarity in your work, regarding your work, or maybe in it may be your energy in this relationship. So you are moving towards a clear understanding, better understanding with this person. You are going towards a clear communication, open talk. You know what this person likes and dislikes, and you have a beautiful understanding. You are building on that beautiful understanding today. And you're moving towards that next step in this relationship. Maybe you're thinking of marriage or commitment to this person. Because with these cards, I see that it is a very positive, meaningful relationship. You have mutual love, understanding, trust on each other. And you love each other and you know each other very well. And this relationship is moving towards marriage or commitment. Maybe they are thinking of marriage or you are thinking of marriage. And for some of you, if you are in a long distance relationship, if your person is away from you or you are away from them, whatever it is, guys, it's the same thing. You are getting some important letter of communication. Maybe they are coming to meet you or they are sending you an important message today. Some positive news, some good news is reaching you through letters or email or a message today, Pisces. So we'll see what is the card for your relationship. Tower. So there are changes happening in this connection. Maybe you were expecting a good message or a love letter, but what you get today may be something different. It may be something asking you to wait for some time. Maybe there are some changes in their plans. They love you, but they want you to wait. So some sudden changes may happen, something changing their mind. It may be something unexpected in your situation. For most of you, it may be something good. No matter what the circumstances are, maybe they may ask you some more time to go towards commitment or marriage. But for some of you, I see that something is changing their mind about this relationship, but it may not be good, guys. Pisces. So for your career situation, we need not worry, guys, because the first three cards we picked for your general energies are something really good, something very positive. So these drastic changes may be some small changes you are seeing today in your relationship. So for your career situation, we will see what is the card. Stock. So again, this is a very positive card. It stands for a new beginning, maybe a new life. Maybe you're planning a family, having a kid together, or maybe in your work, some new beginning of a new project, better opportunity coming in your life today, Pisces. So that is the energy with these cards, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Please stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Pisces. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so I will keep this card aside. We will see what is the first card for you all, for those who chose this card. Red Riding Hood, Rites of Passage. So that is the card here, guys. So in your circumstances, maybe you are trusting someone that you cannot trust. Maybe this person may have some mask. Maybe they are hiding their true intentions. They are trying to be really friendly with you, trying to groom you or influence you in some ways. But they are doing that to harm you, guys. So you must have a clarity today. Have clarity. Be really aware of the people you are with. Maybe whom you should trust and whom you should not trust. So you must be really discerning. That is what this card is about. And you need to remember who you are and what are your capabilities and what are you and what is your life path. And you need to be focused. You should not give in to any distractions coming your way. So you should not be deceived by appearances also, guys, because appearances are deceiving. So you should see your circumstances with your heart, not with your head. That will give you clarity. And you must stay on course. Maybe whatever dreams you have for your life, you must stay towards that. Be really focused. You must stay safe. Because right now, your situation, in your circumstances, you are losing focus and you are maybe thinking of something you need not do, maybe giving into some temptations and trusting people whom you should not trust. So you must be really careful, guys. You must stay focused to your goals and the purpose of your life. And in your heart of hearts, deep down, your instincts will tell you what you need to do. You should go for it. You should trust your instincts. And you must always remember who you are, what are your goals. And you must also
be aware of your, what to say, of our own nature, guys. Even all of us have goodness and bad qualities, good and bad qualities in us. So we must be really aware of those bad qualities and be really good, try to be good and try to be that person who is always positive and who is always focused. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So you need to be really careful about whom you trust today. That is the energy with this card. So for those who chose the second card, so that is the reading with this card, guys. Thank you for watching. So we will keep this card aside. We will see what is the second card for those who chose this card. Soulmates. Such a beautiful card here, guys. So with this card, the energy is that soulmates are people who come to us maybe for a short time or for a long time, but our relationship with them is the reason for some change that happens within us. So soulmates can be friends or family members, but they are your greatest gift, guys, because they are here for a reason. So in a relationship, when we have that deep attraction, that bonding, perfect bonding with this person, love, that love that overwhelms us in a very positive way, that changes us. The same way, some soulmates, they cause a strong aversion in us towards them, maybe hatred also. So these relationships, these soulmates just break us down and they help us to realize what we are deep down, what are our characteristics, and it just brings out our true nature. So no matter whether this relationship is a good one or a bad one, you are in presence of a soulmate and you need to pay attention today, guys, because this person is here to give you a picture of yourself. So you must be really aware of what is happening right now. Be really mindful of your circumstances today. And this relationship is going to give you that emotional and spiritual growth, guys. So that is the energy with this card. And that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So thank you, guys, for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.